cars have become all the rage. Tesla has a waiting list of over 400,000 customers. But range anxiety is a concern for buyers. What happens when the batteries run out? Enter the hydrogen fuel cell car. This is Honda's version called the Clarity.
Here you go, Mike. This is your maiden voyage in a fuel cell electric car.
The car's motor is electric, but it doesn't fully rely on batteries you have to plug in to charge.
This is using a combination of some battery with hydrogen and oxygen in the fuel cell to make electrical power.
Daryl Polica is CEO of Somerville-based Ivis Energy Solutions.
These vehicles only emit water. They have long driving distance. They can refill quickly, and they're actually perfect in cold weather environments.
Hydrogen is the most common element in the universe, an almost inexhaustible source of fuel. But it got a bad reputation after the Hindenburg explosion in 1937. The key is transporting and distributing this volatile fuel safely and efficiently. That's where the Ivis Simple Fuel System comes in.
So the Simple Fuel appliance is an all-in-one hydrogen station in a box. It takes water and electricity and makes hydrogen on board and dispenses that safely and quickly to a vehicle. Very simple process. You lift up the nozzle, you open the fuel cell door, you lock it in place, you're ready to go. During the initial starting process, it'll actually check the integrity of all of this equipment to make sure everything is safe.
A 5-gallon fill-up of hydrogen gas takes about 5 minutes. Conventional electric cars require an overnight charge of up to 9 hours for the same amount of power. The Simple Fuel box has been shipped to Japan, and Polica hopes one day it's as common as traditional gas pumps.
We're finding tremendous interest in our technology and our products. Really, the sky's the limit for us.
And hydrogen cells are about 2 to 3 times more efficient than internal combustion engines.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I mean, so 5 gallons will get you about 350 miles.
350 miles.
So about 75 miles a gallon you get.
But you know, 300 miles, what, New York's 200, whatever. You can't pull in New York and, I'm going to fuel up again. You can't do that.
And that's what these guys are working on.
Right.
If they can get this at the filling stations and put it all over, you know, eventually we'll be driving hydrogen cell cars.
Oh, cool.
It was kind of fun. I enjoyed driving
it. It's like the Jetsons. I never thought that day would come in my life.
Not meet George Jetson, meet Mike Wonkum.
That's what it is. That